Gushing water swept away a bridge in Madhya Pradesh, Dathia district after water was released from an overflowing Manikhera dam on Tuesday. A video shared by NDTV's Anurag Dwari showed the bridge connecting Dathia to Ratangarh temple getting washed away in just moments. 10 gates of the Manikhera dam were opened earlier in the day as the water level rose heavily due to the continuous rain in the state. The Gwalior Chambal region has been the worst hit in the torrential rain-pounding state. Several teams of the Air Force have been carrying out rescue operations in the flood-hit districts of the region. There continues to be a red alert for several districts around there.